Oh, I was.
Okay.
I was a good, like, 10 knots over speed.
Okay, because you looked like you were speeding.
Yeah, well, this was the point.
You don't even know we're speeding in an airplane.
Oh, this is what it looks like. We are not going to have a very soft touchdown. Look at a tiny plane.
Oh, Jesus. Did you just, like, hardcore land in?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we plopped it. So, I gotta find the point where I did the vertical takeoff. I'm wondering on this one if we'll be able to see the point where an A340 was on the runway to take off and another F-18 came in to land on it. And I'm gonna go ahead and say from how high they came in that they definitely did not have clearance. Because they really tried to fly over that plane and land behind it in a classic fashion. I'm pretty sure it landed around the same point as where the A340 was at. You can hear the thing now, it's fucking huge. Whoa, I guess they took off behind me though.
Oh.
That's pretty beast. Mm-hmm. I totally missed the screenshot. It's okay. That's the A340 that was on the runway. So yeah, actually, if it stays like this would be the perfect angle to see it. There it is. That's the F-18. It's eating along. So I got told to stand by while I was waiting to take off. I don't know why. Now, they said that they added ATC sound to the replay mode, and that was a lot. Thank you. be, it's supposed to be coming in the future. I guess, I don't know. Maybe I just said something. It's supposed to be in the future. So here we go. For our fucking vertical ass pickup. I think maybe there's gonna be trees in there the whole time though. Look at this shit! We got two planes in the background texting up each other's asses. Oh shit. Maybe this is what I should do, is just make videos like this of visiting airports with the F-18 and seeing what kind of random shit goes on. But anyway, yeah, this is gonna be my full afterburner fucking vertical takeoff out of LA. You're definitely not supposed to do this shit. I hope those two planes there got a real good deal with happening. Here I am just yeeting my way down the runway. And then up and away we go. Yes, I did a full vertical. Up to 10, I think 12,000. Fucking spaceship, dude. It's awesome. I love this F-18. It's the greatest plane. Like fucking ever. Just spaceship, dude. Total spaceship status. That's awesome. And then we went ahead and turned for our heading. So, we tried to give a good little miniature air show type dealio while we were fucking around. Might as well because it's one of the most important things.